Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome in Fun English Lesson with Ustazah Fitia. Nice to meet you again, 6th grade fellas. Okay, Salihah, to start our lesson today, let's say basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, let's review the last material. The last material is about second conditional sentences. Apa itu? Adalah kalimat pengandaian yang memiliki form dan keyword, yaitu keyword if yang berarti jika dan I atau I would yang berarti saya akan. Lalu form atau formula dari second conditional sentences ini adalah subject, if, lalu past verb, kata kerja bentuk lampau, dan subject, would, plus base verb atau kata kerja bentuk dasar. Now, let's start the materials. Let's continue for listening section. Okay, listen to the sentences and write what you listen and then send to your teacher. Number 1. If I were Hafiz Quran, my parents would be proud of me. If I were Hafiz Quran, my parents would be proud of me. If I were Hafiz Quran, my parents would be proud of me. Number 2. If I spoke perfect English, I would register to my dream school. If I spoke perfect English, I would register to my dream school. If I spoke perfect English, I would register to my dream school. Number 3. If I studied harder, I would pass the exam successfully. If I studied harder, I would pass the exam successfully. If I studied harder, I would pass the exam successfully. Number 4. If it rained, it would be wet. If it rained, it would be wet. If it rained, it would be wet. Number 5. If I were hungry, I would make a sandwich. If I were hungry, I would make a sandwich. If I were hungry, I would make a sandwich. Time is up, Salihah. Rasulullah Shallallahu Alaihi Wasallam bersabda, bersemangatlah untuk meraih segala hal yang bermanfaat bagimu. Mintalah pertolongan Allah dan jangan lemah. Apabila engkau tertimpa sesuatu yang tidak menyenangkan, janganlah berkata, seandainya aku dulu berbuat begini, niscaya akan begini dan begitu. Akan tetapi katakanlah, Qadarallahu wa ma syaa fa'ala. Allah telah mentakdirkan, terserah apa yang diputuskannya. Karena perkataan seandainya dapat membuka celah perbuatan setan. Wallahu alam bisawab. Hadis riwayat Muslim. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Thank you so much Salihah and thanks for your attention. I'm sorry for my mistake. Do the best for your lesson today. See you next time and don't forget share your assignment to your teacher. Stay healthy. Stay safe and keep spirit. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye everyone.